Don't ask me why, but I was looking at some old paintings from the Civil War. Don't ask me why, that's my business. But I saw this guy. That guy there. Is that John Pemberton? That was this guy right here.
You know,
the guy who created Coca-Cola.
You know,
the number one soft drink in the world. I mean, if you look it up, you'll find that he was actually in the Confederate Army. Like,
I don't know, is this the case? Is that really him?
If it is of any help, this is the full painting, although I don't know the name.